calanchoeburnsis@growplants.org. Today we talk about this lovely succulent. It's very soft leaves, and this is why I so much like it. The blooming season, it's in the winter, can be autumn, and sometimes from the blooming start small plants to grow in a vegetative way. To start to grow, you can start from a cutting here. If you want, you can cut the branch here. You let it heal for a few weeks, 2-3 weeks, and then you can put it in the ground and it grows slowly. The other method is to take a leaf. I prefer to take it by the hand. It's better than cutting, but you need to take it so that it will cut it here in the end. The same, let it few weeks, 2 weeks, 3 weeks to heal, but check that it's heal, that it's not just something just start, and then you put it in the soil and it starts to grow very, very slowly in the beginning. After this, it's a little bit more fast. So as you see, this is growing wild. I love it when it grows wild. It's easy plant to grow. It's planting season, I would recommend in the spring, but can be most of the year. Winter in the colder climate, it's a bit harder, so I wouldn't recommend it. Another thing about this, that need full sun until full shade. There is no recommendation for this. Full shade sometimes do problems, but in very, very hot sun summer, it can survive the nice of the shade. So it's grow here actually in the shade, if you can see. I don't know if you can see, I will try to show you. These leaves suffer from the winter. Now we are in the winter, so the plant still brought the flowers. As you can see, the other plant didn't, but it still suffer from the cold. So sometimes it do happen, but nothing will happen to the plant. So this is grow under a tree, as I try to show you, but I didn't succeed, and I want tree, so this time. And it just grows so lovely, and the leaves give sometimes a color, a little bit pinkish or even red. I will show you here. And it's super soft, super pleasant to grow. And that's all, I think. So that's all from growplants.org. Don't forget to subscribe. I will try to show you all the plants that I have here. Yes, here. Subscribe, as I said, and of course like, it's very important for us. Enjoy.